मॉर्निंग व्यूअर्स, वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह एंड वेलकम बैक टू द सेलर्स डिलाइट। टुडे वी आर हैविंग विंड फ्रॉम द नॉर्थ ईस्टर्ली डायरेक्शन एंड इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल क्लाउडी एंड सनी डे एज यू कैन सी। And there's a very long swell which is coming from the southeast direction, and the vessel is pitching and heaving very gently, which is a wonderful experience. And we are experiencing very favorable weather conditions, and the sky is looking beautiful, the sea is looking beautiful, which is a wonderful experience. This is the position of our vessel. We are just south of the La Reunion Islands, and we will be crossing about 50 miles from Mauritius and going all the way until the Malacca Strait. And here you can see we have about 3,500 miles to go until the next port, and I hope we will experience the good weather conditions as we are experiencing right now. So how much is the temperature outside?
This side, sir.
That side, go check. 26-25. ठीक है, कैलकुलेट द ड्यू पॉइंट टेम्परेचर एंड ऑल्सो द कार्गो होल्ड ड्यू पॉइंट एंड देन वेन यू फिनिश देन लेट मी नो। आई एम फ्रॉम इंडिया बाई ओरिजिन एंड आई बिलोंग टू द सिटी ऑफ मोहाली इन पंजाब। आई कम फ्रॉम अ मिलिट्री बैकग्राउंड एज माई फादर वॉज सर्विंग इन द डिफेंस फोर्सेज इन द इंडियन नेवी एंड मैक्सिमम ऑफ माई स्कूलिंग इज डन इन द नेवल पब्लिक स्कूल इन न्यू दिल्ली चाणक्यपुरी and Naval Public School, Mumbai, that is in Navy Nagar, Colaba. Sunday, that's why I decided that I will stretch my workout routine for a little longer, because today is a day off. So after the morning workout routine, it is a delight to take walk on deck in the fresh air, and we have some cloudy skies with slight sunlight, so it is a delight to take the walk, and it refreshes you, builds up your mind, relaxes your body, and after that have a good lunch and then go to sleep, especially on a Sunday. Bhati sahab, how are you?
Sir, I am good.
Sab theek hai?
Yeah, ekdam
badhiya. Ghar pe sab theek hai?
Ekdam badhiya
sir. Aasra pani sab mil raha hai?
Ekdam badhiya mil raha hai sir. Kuch bhi acha hai to khana to acha mil raha hai.
Yeah. Aur Sunday kaise mana rahe hai fir?
Sunday to biryani khana hai sir.
Biryani? Oh yes, Sunday biryani. So chalo fir dekhte hain, let's go and see in the galley what is cooking. Morning Mark. Let's go in the galley and see what is cooking or what has already been cooked. Good morning, Michael.
Good morning, sir.
How are you?
Good,
sir. So here we have some spaghetti for lunch, and in this also spaghetti, and this looks like a vegetable cutlet. Chief, this is vegetable cutlet, right?
Yes.
And यहाँ पे आप देख सकते हैं soup है, which looks like dal, but it is a soup actually. And we have some roasted chicken with garlic bread and papad. So this papad will be finished today within no time with biryani.
Yes sir.
Rohan is down. Only Rohan.
He will take a biscuit.
Rohan, did you find Mark? Or Michael?
Angelo.
They are missing from the galley. Yeah? Just now they were here only.
Cookies.
Only cookies. This is our lunch for Sunday. We have garlic bread, veg cutlet, papad, some yogurt which we call raita, and in this is the chicken biryani. Lovely. Thank you, Mark. Thank you for serving. This is my meal for today. Chicken biryani with garlic bread, which looks very yummy without even tasting. And I thank my galley staff and Almighty for the food I'm eating.
राम से रूठे राम से माने मंगल भवन अमंगल हारी द्रवहु सुदशरथ अजर बिहारी राम सिया राम सिया राम जय जय राम
जय श्री राम
जय श्री राम.
So friends, after finishing my meal, I'm going back to my cabin to take rest. This meal was wonderful, very delicious, and the taste was absolutely perfect. And I thank God that I'm getting to eat this kind of food, because I've heard that many people in the world, they don't have food to eat even once a day, and they starve to death. So I feel very bad for those people. So we must not complain about food, whether it has got less salt, more salt, less chili, less sugar, less mayonnaise or less veggies. So let us stop complaining about food and eat, because there's a saying that there is no love in the world like the love for food. And the kind of food which we are getting to eat in our daily lives is a dream meal for millions of people across the world. So after finishing my school in 2004, I started applying in various companies to get into this profession. I applied in many companies, got selected, but the hot favorite during those days was Williamson. So I chose this company and I got sponsorship, and the company sent me for PC training in TS Rahman in Mumbai. Along with me, there were so many candidates, so I was one of them. During those days, back in 2004, the pre-C training was conducted for 3.5 months, and followed by one foundation course, which was of 2 months. So my batch was the last batch which had 3.5 months of pre-C training. After that, it got increased to 1 year. And today, after so many years, the pre-C training is conducted for 3 years. So after completing my pre-C training for 3.5 months, I was sent on my first ship. That was in early 2005. It was a car carrier, and the name of the ship was Harmony Ace. After that, I did one product tanker, and my third ship as a deck cadet was a bulk carrier. So I completed about 30 months of sea training on board ship before appearing for the second mate exams. Then after clearing my second mate exams, I joined my first ship as a third officer. That was in 2010. It was a self-unloader, and since then until today I have been working in self-unloaders and bulk carriers. Then in 2015 I appeared for my chief mate exams and I cleared that. And in 2018 I got promoted to chief officer, and since then I have been sailing as a chief mate in bulk carriers. And until now, it has been a wonderful journey. There were ups and downs and a lot of hardships, but everything went on smoothly. As in any profession in the world, to become successful, one must work hard, give all heart and soul to the work, and for becoming anything in life, you have to come out of your comfort zone. And I still have a long way to go. And I would advise all the youngsters who are trying to pursue this career, get into the Merchant Navy, that hard work is the only key to success. And taking shortcuts is not advisable, because in our profession, we have to study all throughout our lives, because we continue doing courses and exams. So there is no stopping of that. Till the time we quit this profession, we have to continue doing courses and exams, because the rules and regulations in the maritime industry keep on changing from time to time, and we have to keep updating ourselves. So I would advise everyone that keep working hard and clear your exams, whoever is appearing for them, because continuously we have to keep working. And this life is not so easy as it looks, because out at sea there are so many dangers we have to face and stay away from our families and friends and everyone. So there's a saying that smooth seas never made a skilled sailor. So this quote applies to every profession, not only the shipping industry. So I would wish everyone all the best, all the good luck, and keep working hard. That was all for this time. I hope you liked today's story. Please subscribe to my channel. Stay happy, stay safe. Thank you for watching.